Shipmates, your CMP John Nowell here. Today, we celebrate the 246th birthday of the greatest Navy on Earth. Our Navy has never been more relevant, ready, and in demand around the world. The global mission began with the first ships and sailors of the Continental Navy during the Revolutionary War. And over the past 246 years, it has continuously evolved and grown into the global sea power we are today. I'm confident that the sailors who first served this Navy would be amazed to see what we do and accomplish every day. We have the finest ships, the most advanced aircraft, and the best technology in the world, but we wouldn't be the Navy we are today without you. Our incredible sailors who serve from the home front to the tip of the spear and all points in between. We are all part of one team. Sailors and our families supporting one another with the help from great organizations like the Fleet and Family Support Center, the Navy Marine Corps Relief Society, and many others. And as CNP, I can't tell you how proud I am to be part of this Navy on the earth right now, and how excited I am to call all of you shipmates together as we say happy birthday, United States Navy. As always, thank you for your service and the service and sacrifice of your family.